I think you have two perspectives. If it is an inner barrier, embarrassment, for sure, because they feel that they have children at home that already speak quite fluently English, and they cannot. Or they travel abroad and they want to start a conversation or ask for something, and they cannot. So, for starters, embarrassment is a huge barrier. And then sometimes outer barriers can be the price of the courses that they have to pay for at school, or having no time to do it because they have really demanding jobs and they don't have the time to study. Especially women have lots of things to do at home and taking care of the children, etc., etc. Because it's not exactly the same yet being a man or and a woman. The social background also influences a lot the willing to learn or not English.
There are several problems. First, time issues. First, they don't always have time to attend classes because of several reasons, either professional or personal reasons, and they often skip classes. And if they skip, they also lose the process of learning, right? Other times they are just too tired to learn, and we have to manage that. If our lesson plan is too strict, then they might feel bored, and as they are tired, then they are not receptive to learning. So sometimes we just have to introduce some playful games, introduce some sometimes ridiculous topics just to make them laugh a little bit or play with each other or with me in order to de-stress themselves. So I think those are two big issues while teaching adults. Then another big issue is the lack of culture and a lack of background in English language. They often don't have any type of relation or connection or any kind of background to the language or its culture, and they often don't see it as an important thing for their life. So those are some big problems.